Hi, welcome to my channel. Are you looking for a graphic design related tutorial? Then you are the right one here, because you will get here every kind of graphic tutorial, which is very much important for your practical life. I'm Esha Dewan, your host. Today, I'll show you a letter by level design. First of all, in type letter level design. So let's get started. I'll make like this logo. So first of all, go to file, new document, and create a new document. Okay, then go to rectangle tool, draw a rectangle tool. Stroke is off, its gray color is white. Okay. So let's move to then go to title and type 8 letter. Okay. Move to and Central, okay. Object and go. Select Control Shift O. And select both. Go to Pathfinder. And select my display. Okay. Okay. We have another. The domain, go to install, drive local, and set alignment. Okay, and go to type 2, type is a letter. Select both, accept, move, okay. Object, and group. Select, circle, shift, hold, and select both. Go to the finder. And select by the front. Okay. Level is ready. Level is ready. If you are satisfied in this video, then give a thumbs up. If you have any suggestions, then write me on the comment section. And if you remember that the video is helpful, you can share any of it. And if you want, connect with me, then subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.